Ladakh, India is home to one of the highest optical telescopes in the world. Its environment makes it ideal for stargazing.
When we step out at night and look up at the sky, it is mesmerizing. We can see clearly the constellation, the galaxies, and the stars. My name is Sevang Dorje, and I'm working here at Indian Astronomical Observatory as mechanical engineer.
The Indian Astronomical Observatory is spread across 120 acres of land and located at the northern tip of India.
It consists of two optical telescopes, 2-meter telescope, 0.7-meter telescope, and array of gamma ray telescope.
The remoteness of its location makes it ideal for astronomical study.
Andhi is a very good location for sky observation. First of all, entire Ladakh is actually high altitude cold desert. It is in rain shadow region of Himalayas, so there is very little rainfall and hardly any snowfall. So cloud cover is very little. So observations are possible almost throughout the year. We are mainly observing two types of sources. Firstly, we observe objects called pulsars. Secondly, we are observing some sources which are outside our galaxies. These are active galactic nuclei.
The observatory's altitude of approximately 2.5 miles above sea level allows the scientists to collect a wider range of data than they would at lower levels. But the isolated location means that often the only other people the scientists and engineers see are the occasional tourists.
We receive lots of visitors, mainly in summer, who are wanting to see the telescope.
When I came here first time, I was quite impressed to see the quality of sky here. Extremely clear sky. It's just an amazing experience.
Whether you're looking up as an astronomer or just a traveler, there's no night sky quite like this.